sack against Alfredson, and Riemsdyk over to help. Albertson comes up with the puck. Can he get out? No. Here's Phil Kessel. Shoots. Anderson the save. Rebound. Kessel behind the net has it. Big pile up in front. And the puck comes back to Dion Phaneuf. In front. Tip score. A deflection in front. Tyler Bozak gets the goal. 2-0 Toronto.
The question's going to be, did Bozak get a kicking motion? That's the discussion right in front of the scorer's table. The officials talk amongst each other. Great pressure down low, though, as the Kessel shot started it all. And then Kessel tried to bank it off of Gonchar and in. Watch the middle of your screen, though. The shot pass here, any kicking motion, just a little bit of a deflection. In my opinion, I think Bozak knew exactly what he was doing, but it didn't look to be a forward kicking motion, just a directional change.
Just turned his foot and directed the puck in behind Craig Anderson.
Well, you just miss it on the screen there. That first shot that we saw from behind was the one he couldn't get his stick on it. It was a good hard shot. And you could see the vision of Anderson was blocked by Van Riemsdyk and Gonchar. As he's trying to look to his right, it goes to his left. And there it is in the back of the net, and it's a good goal.